We were sent this earwax camera for our review, and anyone who knows me knows I am absolutely obsessed with checking my ears. I tend to have a massive earwax buildup, so if that is something that kind of grosses you out, you may not want to watch what's about to come up, because I can assure you, it's going to be cool. It's very, very easy to install. The instructions come with a QR code, opens you up, you download the app, and then you just jump on the little Wi-Fi as soon as you turn it on, you hit connect, and you're good to go. It comes with all of these great tools as well, which will help you kind of scrape out any of that earwax in there. And you have the tips as well, which you can change, you know, if different people are using it. So once you turn it on and connect, you've got the little camera here. And then all you have to do is you have to put it inside your ear. And of course, you just want to, you know, take your time. You don't want to shove that in there, you know, and then, oh, yep, and we definitely have some earwax. So the one thing you do need to know is, especially depending on how you're holding it, it does take a second or two to get used to it, to be able to see what's, oh man, there is a lot of wax in there. I'm actually gonna change sides and see what we've got going on in this year's. Okay, there is lots of wax in there. And then what you would do is you would just use this tool, and then you would very gently and carefully kind of just scrape that out, which is very helpful. And oh yeah, look, here we go. I've got it. Oh, look at that little chunk we've got going on there. So thankfully, I have this to help keep my ears nice and clean so I can hear better.